We watched Janet Jackson's concert, and here's how it went.